So I'm driving a 2002 Chevy Trailblazer, and it's like it's not hitting overdrive.
It is the four-wheel drive system.
There is no overdrive switch on the thing. This just doesn't seem normal. This seems like too high RPMs.